Hello! Today we are going to learn different directions of the archaeology study, or the archaeology tree and its branches. Now, the archaeology tree is not presented like a tree but like a root, because most of the archaeology studies are deep underground. So what we have here? We have all those branches or roots of the archaeology study, and I will have to sort them here on the colorful dots. And the point of the exercise is just to get past them and know something about all those different archaeology study directions. Let's begin with the main branch. This is the archaeology, or archaeology is the study of human activity through the recovery and analysis of material culture. There it is. Let's see the next branch or root. This is paleontology. Paleontology is the scientific study of life that existed prior to the start of the Holocene epoch. If we can check the geologic timescale lesson, we can see where this go. Ah, not here. Okay. Right. There are a few strange clicks. When I click on the branch, it will lead to the category with similar games. But for now, I will just look at the archaeology tree. There is the other branch or the other root. This is anthropology. Anthropology is the study of various aspects of humans within societies of the past and present. This is the anthropology. Then let's see settlements. The archaeology is directing in excavating remaining of lost cities, castles and structures and architectures. Okay, not here. So that is here. Tombs, excavating tombs and caves. Yes, sound exciting. And another three yellow exciting directions of the archaeology study or topics. This is treasures, excavating items with cultural and jewelry value, coins, artifacts, crafted metal and antiquary. Let's play the treasures. There's the artifacts. Artifact is an object formed by humans, particularly one of interest to archaeology. Okay, let it be. An antique is an old item collected or desirable because of its age, beauty, rarity, or other unique features. Yes, we have a category with antique games here, but it's for later. So let's see the green, the blue topics. This is cuneiform script, or deciphering one of the earliest systems of writing of figures, like Egyptians, probably. Archaeoastronomy is the study of the relationship between the configuration of ancient monuments and astronomy, like the Stonehenge. Battlefield archaeology is the study of conflict sites from an archaeological perspective. There it is. Okay, and let's see. Maritime archaeology is the study of submerged archaeological sites, including shipwreck and sunken settlements, like those nice movies that go now on National Geographic about drying the oceans. Yes, and now we go to the to the geology part where we got these fossils. There are fossil games for later. Fossil is a preserved remains of trace of animals, plants, and other organisms from the remote past. Okay, I'm still training my English. Like I said before, it is easy to read, but it is very hard to pronounce it for me. And let's see, the gemstones, the study of creation of gemstones. Actually, the creation of gemstones is quite interesting, and I plan a game for this, but it will not happen anytime soon, probably. But we have enough games already. And another branch of the archaeology, this is the osteology. Osteology is the scientific study of bones. Now they may cross with other disciplines like medicine and alike. Archaeozoology is the study of animal remains in human settlements. There it is, the two white, and we got two red geological directions of archaeology. This is the stratigraphy. Stratigraphy is a branch of geology which studies rocks layers and layerings, stratifications. Not here. And anthracology. Anthracology is a study of the charcoal remains. Ta-da! And this is not all, of course, but this is basically some directions or topics of the that are to the interest of the archaeology. Okay, I will learn it, I promise.